Let's make watermelon whip. To tell if it's ripe, it should have a creamy bottom, just like you. That sounded gross. I didn't say that. Watermelon in. 1 cup of sugar. Tiny pinch of vanilla salt. 1 cup of half and half.
Blend.
Pour that into your ice cream machine. Watermelon. There you go, watermelon whip. I thought I'd take a little story before I destroy it. Some black flaky salt.